Hey there, fellow cosmic adventurers. Today, we're diving headfirst into one of the most mind-boggling scenarios imaginable. What if a black hole swallowed the Earth? Yeah, you heard me right. We're talking about the ultimate cosmic catastrophe, the stuff of science fiction nightmares. So buckle up and get ready for a wild ride through the cosmos. First off, let's set the stage. Picture our beautiful blue planet spinning peacefully in the vastness of space. Now, imagine a massive black hole lurking nearby. Its gravitational pull so strong that not even light can escape. It's like a cosmic vacuum cleaner, gobbling up everything in its path. Now, let's get into the nitty-gritty of what would happen if this cosmic disaster were to unfold. Spoiler alert, it's not pretty. The first thing you'd notice is the gravitational tug of war. As the black hole approaches, its immense gravity would start to distort the Earth's shape. Tides would rise and fall dramatically, causing massive floods and tidal waves unlike anything we've ever seen. Forget about coastal cities, they'd be underwater faster than you can say Houston. We have a problem. But it's not just the oceans that would be affected. The Earth's crust would buckle and crack under the strain, leading to catastrophic earthquakes and volcanic eruptions on a global scale. It would be like Mother Nature throwing a temper tantrum of apocalyptic proportions. And speaking of apocalyptic, let's talk about the atmosphere. As the black hole gets closer, it would start sucking in our precious air like a cosmic vacuum. Oxygen levels would plummet, making it nearly impossible to breathe. And let's not forget about the intense gravitational forces wreaking havoc on everything from buildings to bridges. It would be chaos, to say the least. But wait, it gets even crazier. As the black hole engulfs the Earth, time itself would start to warp and twist. Einstein's theory of relativity would kick into overdrive, stretching minutes into hours and days into millennia. It's like hitting fast forward on the cosmic remote control, watching the universe unfold in hyperspeed. Now, you might be thinking, is there any way out of this cosmic catastrophe? Well, in the realm of theoretical physics, there are some wild ideas. One theory suggests that black holes could be portals to other dimensions, or even alternate universes. So, in a bizarre twist of fate, getting swallowed by a black hole might just be the ultimate cosmic road trip. But let's not get too carried away with sci-fi fantasies. The reality is that if a black hole were to swallow the Earth, it would be game over for life as we know it. The planet we call home would be reduced to a swirling mass of energy and matter, lost in the infinite abyss of space-time. Of course, there's a silver lining to every cosmic cloud. The sheer spectacle of a black hole devouring the Earth would be a sight to behold from a safe distance, of course. Astronomers and scientists around the world would be studying the event for centuries, unraveling the mysteries of black hole physics and expanding our understanding of the universe. And who knows? Maybe, just maybe, humanity would learn some valuable lessons along the way. We'd be reminded of the fragility of life, the importance of unity in the face of adversity, and the boundless curiosity that drives us to explore the unknown. So, there you have it, folks. A whirlwind journey through the cosmic. What if of a black hole swallowing the Earth? It's a scenario that's equal parts terrifying and awe-inspiring, a reminder of the immense power and mystery of the universe. Until next time, keep your eyes on the stars, stay curious, and never stop exploring. Who knows what cosmic adventures await us in the great beyond? Safe travels, fellow cosmic explorers.